texture. building this life-altering habit into your day-to-day life. And I do agree with this statement. The way you start your morning sets the tone for the rest of your day. Building a morning routine that sets you up for the perfect day is one of the big secrets everyone knows, but for some reason can't pull off. Okay, now I'm intrigued. And so for understanding the why, they ask you to do some deep diving. Seriously, take the time to define your dream life. So it asks questions like, what would my life look like if I did a morning routine filled with incredible habits every single day for the next 30 days? Your SOS lifeline, and I am a firm believer that you need to define your why in everything that you do. Number one, to make sure that it's in alignment with your authentic self, but again, it also helps you focus on activities that either support your why or don't. That's so true, isn't it? They've defined days 1 to 7 as hell week, 8 to 21 staying consistent, days 22 to 66 is the hard wiring. Got some wish is that, and I haven't gone through it all, but it would be nice to say these affirmations, not just with women in the image. Of your tea, but we'll add just a little bit more. And you're okay with not needing any extra sugar? Thank you. so I